I'll just open my hatch and found this. Let's see if we can get it out.
It was usually massive, and then we just went small, and then when it come out, we're like, fucking hell, that looks small. But if you get it through and...
Hello, little nugget.
You can get it through, cover welded in, because it's a removable cover anyway, isn't it? It's got a side off it.
I wonder what that's gonna be when it grows up.